running backs that are going to have a dud week 8, in my opinion. The first guy is Myles Gaskin of the Miami Dolphins. I don't like any of the Dolphins this week, to be honest. With the rookie in there, I don't know if Tua is going to do for the offense what Fitzpatrick did. He's going to be more of a game manager, in my opinion, is Tua. So, Gaskin, I think they're going to stack the box. He's versus a very tough defense, versus the best pass rusher in football in Aaron Donald, and they got the best corner in football in Jalen Ramsey. I think for the rookie, it's going to be a tough day. It's going to be tough for him to get it going. And Gaskin, I know he's been playing really well, but this week I don't like him. The Rams, they're going to try to make Tua beat him, in my opinion, is their game plan, and try to tee off on the rookie on third downs and stuff. So Gaskin, they're going to stack that box, like I said. So I'm just not going to play Myles Gaskin this week. At running back, he's going to have a dud week. The next dud running back is going to be David Montgomery. I had him on my bench list, and I'm going to tell you once again, because I just see him in too many lineups. I'd rather start a receiver at the flex on Montgomery, but if you have no one, then I get it. But he's going to have a dud week. Don't expect much from him. Yeah, he's getting number one usage for running back, but he's getting the volume. I don't see him doing much. If he's not catching 4 or 5 balls out of the backfield in a PPR league, his value is going to be nothing. He cannot run the ball in between the tackles pretty good, is Montgomery. The Saints defense, they're going to have a big week, I believe. It's going to be a windy game there in Soldier Field. You know how it is in Chicago. Rough weather, hard ground. So when you get tackled, it hurts more. It's solid. It's probably going to be brick cold. So I'm staying away from Montgomery. He was on my bench list, and he's going to be a total dud. I think he's only going to get you anywhere from 7 to 10 points, and that's not very productive. That's dud-like. And the third and final running back on my dud list, and I had him also on my bench list. Check that video out. Top 5 running backs to bench is Gio Bernard. I know he's starting once again for Joe Mixon, but I can't see him doing much either, Gio Bernard. Tennessee Titans, I think their defense, they're going to have a pretty good game. We saw them have a decent game versus Connor, and Connor's an elite running back. So Gio Bernard, don't get your hopes up. I know last week he had a solid PPR game, but I don't know if he's going to do it again this week, is Gio Bernard. He's a smaller back. He's up there in age. I know a lot of running backs are hurt, and we got the bye weeks really kicking in now here in week 8. But Gio Bernard, like I said, I don't expect much out of him. 7 to 11 points at most, and that's just like David Montgomery. Those guys, I don't think, are great options. So if you could get better options and fix things out of your flex over these 3 running backs or whatever, I would go the other way, because these guys, they're going to be duds. So don't expect good performances out of these 3 running backs heading into week 8.